Welcome back, Future Medicos. In this video, we are going to look at CMC Ludhiana. CMC Ludhiana has once again opened the applications for Christian minority candidates with service commitment. That is category 2 applicants in Christian Medical College, Ludhiana. So that's what we are going to look at today, and whether you can still apply to CMC Ludhiana for Christian minority candidates. So if you look at, I'm right now at the website of CMC Ludhiana, and I will provide a link to this particular website in the description below so that you can click and straight away come to this website. So I want you to look at the first three notifications. The first one is called Admission Notice, revised date updated 24th October 2020. That is today, they have a revised admission notice. So let me click this. So you can see here, this is for the information of all the candidates seeking to apply for admission in CMC Ludhiana. However, if you are applying under open general category, SC, ST, or BC, OBC, or NRA category, you have to apply to Baba Farid University of Health Sciences. Right now, this application is more for the category under Christian minority with service commitment. So you can go through this notification. There are certain details here you can go through. Let's go back to this. You can see here, this is a college sponsorship application form. This college application sponsorship is mainly for category 2G, which is mainly the candidates that are sponsored by CMC Ludhiana themselves. So if you want to get sponsored by CMC Ludhiana, then you need to fill this form and send it to CMC Ludhiana. So go through these details. I have covered all these in my previous videos. I have covered at least 2 or 3 videos about CMC Ludhiana. So in case if you want more details about these, you can go and see those videos, right? I do not want to repeat all those information. The third notice I want you to take a look at is MBBS or BDS 2020 application for Bible test. So this is the main information you need to look at. The other two notification is more for information. So this is the main one. So I'm going to click this. So here you can see this is the application for Bible test. Okay, this is for MBBS or BDS 2020 and mainly for Christians with service commitment category. So this is the application you need to fill and submit to CMC Ludhiana. Okay, so download this document, print it, fill it, and then send it to CMC Ludhiana. Okay, so let's see exactly what are the things you need to do. I'm going to go through. Right, we can see here, the application form must be downloaded, filled, and sent along with the required enclosures to the registrar, Christian Medical College, Ludhiana, latest by 30th October 2020. So the last date now to submit the application is 30th October 2020. This is both for MBBS and BDS. So what they are saying, print the application form, fill, and send to the registrar, Christian Medical College, Ludhiana, latest by 30th October 2020. After filling the application form, attach 2 copies of your recent passport size photographs. So you need to attach 2 recent passport size photographs, and then candidates are advised to take the photograph with a white background. Okay, so make sure that you take with a white background, and the photo should not be altered by Photoshop or any other software. So tell the studio that they cannot alter the photo. They have to just give whatever they take as it is. Candidates are required to sign their legible signature in the appropriate area given in the application form. Application forms without signatures will not be accepted. And what are the documents you need to send? You need to send the church membership certificate, baptism certificate, letter of service commitment from body or church of the CMC Ludhiana Society, signed by the authorized signatory only. So this is important. You need to have a letter of service commitment given by one of the churches that are part of the network of the CMC Ludhiana Society. And then you also need to have domicile certificate, it is mandatory that the form with enclosures be received in the office of the registrar latest by 30th October 2020. So you need to submit all these, right? One, you need to print the application form, fill it. You need to have two passport size photographs. You need a church membership certificate. You need baptism certificate. You need the letter of service commitment. You need the domicile certificate. And in addition to that, you need to attach a demand draft for rupees 2000. This demand draft is needed for the Bible test. So you need to attach a demand draft for 2000 rupees in favor of Christian Medical College Ludhiana Society, payable at Ludhiana. Scan the completed application form. Scan the completed application form with enclosures and email to registrar@cmcludhiana.in. So one, you need to send this hard copy to CMC Ludhiana by post. And the second thing, you need to scan and send it to registrar@cmcludhiana.in by email. So these are the things you need to do to apply to CMC Ludhiana. So this is only for Christian minority candidates with service commitment that comes under category 2. So you look at which category you are coming, 2A, 2B, 2C, right? There are many categories, and then apply accordingly. And after you do this, of course, later on when BFUHS opens the application, you also need to apply to BFUHS, that is Baba Farid University of Health Sciences. Right now, if you have not applied yet to this, please go ahead and do it. The last date is just 30th October 2020. Thank you very much. I hope you find this useful. I see you in some other videos soon. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.